guys, so before I give an update on my 1 meal a day and how I'm doing today, let me go ahead and just give you a little recap of my progress and my success with 1 meal a day. Check it out. So I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to stay committed to this diet, if you want to call it the 1 meal a day or the 23-hour intermittent fast.
Hi y'all, just want to let you know I'm on day 8. I am on freaking day 8.
Today is day 9. Today is day 10. So today is day 14. That is 2 weeks.
2 weeks!
Today is day 19. It's November 1st and it is actually day 25 for me. I can't believe I finished 30 days with 1 meal a day. I actually don't even know where to start. I just want to fill you guys in on my journey with 1 meal a day. So for those of you who saw my original video, I got so much feedback and, you know, I was really motivated for a long time. I did 1 meal a day for 3 months, maybe a little bit over 3 months, but things happened and my boyfriend, who hadn't seen in like 6 months, he came home to see me and the kids, and he was overseas. So when he came home, we went to Disneyland. Like, we're from Arizona originally, so we were in California, and I was just like, you know what, I'm just not even gonna worry about it. I'm gonna splurge and I'll get back on track. I never got back on track. He ended up staying here and we were supposed to go back overseas, but then all this quarantine stuff happened, and so then we've just been in the house just eating and it's gotten out of control. So but I'm happy to say that since he's been back, we've incorporated workouts. So we've been working out a lot, but I haven't been doing the 1 meal a day. I think in my last video and one of my last 1 meal a day videos, I had said that I gained 5 pounds back and I was super sad about it. Well, people, I've gained 10 pounds back and it sucks. Like, it really sucks. And like, I hate to depend so much on the scale, because I'm actually feeling good. Like, we're hiking every day. We've been doing the Shanti Insanity, like, max workouts. And so, like, I'm feeling better, like, my body. And then I get on the scale and I'm like, man, I'm still 10 pounds up. Like, what the hell? So I don't want to get on the scale anymore. And I'm just going to do it by pictures, like how I kind of did in my other videos. So I'm just, I took like a video of myself in a bathing suit that I had bought, and I'm going to use that as motivation. Anyway, so originally my boyfriend was like, hey, let's do the OMAD again. Like, I'll do it with you this time. I'm like, okay, cool. Like, last time I did it by myself. So it's going to be better that he does it with me, you know, so that I'm not tempted to eat when he's eating, you know. Fail. He's the worst. He is the worst partner. I doubt he's even going to watch this. Well, I'll let you guys know if he watches this. I doubt it. He's anyway, so he's like, yeah, let's do it. Freaking day one. And he's like, man, I'm hungry. Like, I think it was like 11 a.m. or something. He's like, we made it this far. We at least skipped breakfast. Like, let's go ahead and eat. And so that didn't work. So then like another week went by and I'm like, you know what? With how much we were working out, with how much we were hiking these mountains and doing the insanity workouts, home workouts, whatever, I don't think that I can do the 1 meal a day. And I've heard really good things. So for those of you who are working out and doing the 1 meal a day, like, good for you. Like, no, I'm not being sarcastic. Like, seriously, good job. Because I struggle, like, after we work out, I'm like, oh, I just want to eat something. So what I'm doing now is the intermittent fasting. And I know there's a lot of popular windows. Like, I think one of the popular ones is the 20-hour, and then you eat for 4 hours, fast for 20 hours, and then eat for 4 hours. I'm doing something similar, but it's so awkward numbers. So it's like, it's 19 hours that I'm fasting for, and then I have like a 5-hour window to eat. But I'm not really eating throughout that whole 5-hour window. So originally I was going to eat between 2 and 7 p.m. but now it's changed to like 3 to 8, because we're not even eating till around 3. I say we, but I'm talking about me, because my boyfriend is still not on board. He's literally in the living room right now eating tuna sandwiches and sour cream and onion chips and a red Slurpee he got from the gas station with our son. So I'm like, he said he was gonna do it and he's not mentally prepared, but I am this time. And I'm on day 3 of this intermittent fasting and working out. So before, in my other videos, I was telling you guys I wasn't working out at all. So now I am working out and I feel good. I'm gonna document this whole thing like I did last time, and I'm just not sure if this time I want to post like weekly updates, daily updates, if I wait the whole month again and do the 30-day update. I'm not sure. Let me know what I should do. Is it kind of pointless to do every day, because it's like, okay, yes, we know you made it another day, you know?
is it better to see like, you know, like a long update? So wait the 30 days. I don't know what I want to do, but anywho, I just want to thank you guys for those of you who are still here supporting me, those of you who are still doing the 1 meal a day. I think I'm still going to kind of aim for that, but I just don't want to punish myself or be so hard on myself if I happen to eat more than one meal, like in my, you know, in my window. But I am working out, so I can't wait to share with you guys if this is working, if it worked as good as just the 1 meal a day and not working out versus working out and opening my window a little bit. So I will let you guys know. So, and I'll show a little clip here of what I look like now. I don't look much different. I feel stronger. Like, my legs feel stronger. I have a long way to go, but I'm feeling good. Feeling good, and I hope you guys are too. And if anybody wants to join me in this, like, comment below or whatever, and let's do this together, because I know it's tough right now, and I know it's tough being home inside all day, but there is some good home workout videos there, and you can do it. So let's do this together. Okay, I'm just like, I just feel so corny every time. I don't even know how to end a video. I'm always like, yeah, yes, okay, subscribe. So I'm just gonna say, I will see y'all next time. And I don't know why I do this with my finger, but I'll see you next time.